Protecting your business online is more critical than ever, and a single password is no longer enough to protect you from malicious attacks. At Get Your Guide, we're ensuring your digital presence deserves the same level of protection as any of your assets. That's why we've implemented two-factor authentication as a mandatory security measure for all supplier accounts. In this video, I'll walk you through how it protects your account and how to set it up step by step. 2FA works by adding a second verification step to your login process. Along with your password, you'll use an authenticator app on your smartphone or computer to generate unique time-sensitive codes. Just as you protect your business with both a lock and an alarm system, it provides two layers of security to safeguard your business data. It also helps ensure only authorized users can access your account. Now let's set up 2FA using an authenticator app. We recommend this option for its superior security and reliability. First, log in to the supplier portal. You will see a prompt to enable two-factor authentication. Click Continue to get started. If you don't have it yet, download the app from your device's App Store. Popular options include Google Authenticator or Microsoft Authenticator. When you're done, just click Continue. In the next step, you will see a QR code on your screen. Open your Authenticator app and scan this code with your phone's camera. The app will automatically add Get Your Guide to your list of accounts and begin generating 6-digit codes. If you're unable to scan it, you can also click on View Code to generate a code and enter it manually in your Authenticator app. Now enter the code from your app and click Continue. And there you have it. Your 2FA is now set up. Keep in mind to save your backup code and click I have saved my code to ensure you can log in even without access to the authenticator app. Next time you log in, you'll first enter your password as usual. Then you'll be asked for a verification code. Open your authentication app, find Get Your Guide in your list, and enter the 6-digit code displayed, just like we practiced. These codes refresh every 30 seconds for maximum security, so be quick. If your codes aren't working, first check your device's time settings, since the code relies on correct local time to match the server. And remember, if you ever lose access to your app, you can use those backup codes we saved earlier to regain access to your account. So to recap, make sure you download an authenticator app, scan the QR code to link your account, and enter the verification code to complete the setup. Lastly, remember to save your backup codes for emergencies. Setting up 2FA is a simple yet effective way to protect your business on Get Your Guide. So remember, each account profile should ideally be used by only one employee to maintain security and prevent any issues. For more guidance, keep watching our video series or visit supply.getyourguide.support for additional resources.